counting in twos, fives and tens. Let's start with counting in tens. What do all these numbers have in common? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. When we count in tens, all of the numbers will only end in zero. Which of these numbers belong to the tens? 20, 19, 48, 0, 5 and 30. 20, 0 and 30 belong to the tens because the tens only end in a zero. Let's count in fives. Can you spot a pattern here? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. When we count in fives, the numbers will only end in 5 or 0. Which of these numbers belong to the fives? 0, 12, 10, 35, 21 and 25. 0, 10, 35 and 25 all belong to the fives because the fives only end in 5 or 0. The next set of numbers we are counting are the twos. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. They are all even numbers. When counting in twos, the numbers will only end in 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. Which of these numbers belong to the twos? 2, 15, 28, 20, 11 or 9. 2, 28 and 20 all belong to the twos because the twos only end in 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. Let's have a recap. Tens end in 0, fives end in 0 or 5, twos end in 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8.